So, how long are you gonna sit there and soak?
I'm not soaking. It's just, it definitely got me thinking, that's all.
Well, I hope now you realize how far you are from that goal.
Yeah, I definitely do.
You know what the motto has to be. NDO.
No days off.
Listen, you're gonna have to put your head down and just lock in.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, you seen firsthand. If you're not known, know somebody sneaking, and we know you can't do that, they just finna throw you. You're not getting nowhere. You're not getting in there. You're not getting next to all the creators you're trying to meet or make connections with. Why would they let you? You tell them because you told them you're a creator? Like they haven't heard that before. That's like somebody walking up to a rapper. Oh, let me rap for you. You're a fan. That's how they see it.
Yeah, that's facts.
You know, it's gonna suck that the people you want to be colleagues or make connections with see you as a fan. I see you as an upcoming creator. But it has to piss you off enough to where you're going to work to get your respect. If you don't, what's the point? What's the point? There's no point in having these emotions about not getting the respect you want if you're not going to put in the work or be pissed off enough to put in that work.
Yeah, I mean, I gotta outwork the version of myself I believe is already outworking everybody else. No days off. At all. Then I heard you say her name in your sleep. Your dirty secrets too far gone to keep.